गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट डिस्कस ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक टुडे, मोल कंसेप्ट। व्हाट ए मोल इज, सी मोल कैन बी डिफाइंड इन थ्री डिफरेंट वेज। इट हैव थ्री डेफिनेशंस इन टर्म्स ऑफ मास, इन टर्म्स ऑफ नंबर एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ वॉल्यूम। लेट डिस्कस इट वन बाय वन। व्हाट द फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन सेज, फर्स्ट वी सी इन टर्म्स ऑफ मास। इन टर्म्स ऑफ मास, इफ वी डिस्कस इन टर्म्स ऑफ मास, तो इट इज डिफाइंड एज दैट क्वांटिटी ऑफ ए सब्सटेंस, दैट क्वांटिटी ऑफ सब्सटेंस विच इज इक्वल टू ग्राम एटॉमिक मास इफ सब्सटेंस इज एटॉमिक। If substance is atomic, or equals to gram molecular mass, if substance is molecular. See, let understand it by an example. If I say 1 mole of nitrogen, what is nitrogen? Atom. So we can say 1 mole of nitrogen or 14 gram of nitrogen, both are representing the same thing. 1 mole of nitrogen or 14 gram of nitrogen, both are same. Similarly, if I say 1 mole of carbon dioxide or 44 gram of carbon dioxide, both are representing the same quantity. Either I say 1 mole of carbon dioxide or I say 44 gram of carbon dioxide, both are same. So in terms of mass, it is equals to gram atomic mass if we are discussing atom, or gram molecular mass if we are discussing a molecule. So it is the first definition in terms of mass. Let me see the second definition, that is in terms of number. So first of all, we understand what is Avogadro number. Avogadro number means 6.022 × 10⁻². So 1 mole represent that quantity of substance which contains Avogadro number of atoms or Avogadro number of molecules. So we will define it as, it is defined as the quantity of substance which contains Avogadro number. The important word, Avogadro number, and Avogadro number means 6.022 × 10³ atoms if substance is atomic or molecules if substance is molecular. For example, again I take the same example. If I say 1 mole of nitrogen, so 1 mole of nitrogen contains 6.022 × 10³ atoms of nitrogen. So I say 1 mole of nitrogen or this quantity of atoms, both representing the same thing. Or if I say 1 mole of CO2, carbon dioxide, 6.022 × 10³ molecules of carbon dioxide. So I say 1 mole of carbon dioxide or Avogadro number of molecules of carbon dioxide, both are representing the same quantity. Okay? So this is the second definition in terms of number. And now we will see the third and the last definition, that is for gases in terms of volume. So third definition in terms of volume, this definition is applicable for gases. See, so what is this definition says? If the condition is STP, standard temperature and pressure, so 1 mole of a gas contains you have a volume of 22.4 liters. So it means it is defined as that quantity of a gas which have a volume of 22.4 liter or 22400 centimeter cube at STP. This is the important word STP, standard temperature and pressure at STP. Okay, what does this means? STP, temperature 273 Kelvin, pressure 1 atmosphere. If this condition persists, temperature is 273 Kelvin, pressure is 1 atmosphere, then it is called STP. So this is valid only and only when this temperature and pressure is valid. For example, if I say 1 mole of carbon dioxide, 1 mole of carbon dioxide means 22.4 liter or 22400 centimeter cube. Means if I say 1 mole of CO2 or 22400 centimeter cube, both are representing the same thing, but this line is valid only and only if condition is STP. If condition is not STP, then this have no meaning. So these are the three definitions of mole in terms of mass, number and volume. If you learn these three definitions, understand these, there is no numerical of mole concept which you can't solve. So learn this, pay attention over this. In next class, we will discuss the numericals of mole concept. Thank you. Goodbye. See you again.